John Henderson Teague will be lighting off number 3 aircraft elevator. And I'm videotaping this because we are all about to find out what kind of a workout is. But luckily for us, this elevator is the easiest. And yet it is still a workout.
Yes. This is how we do it.
This is how we do it.
Place the following loads in there in a certain vertical arm position. As you can take up number 3, double take up number 3. Torvich is all same thing, valve number 3, in arm position. Double take up valve, as you can take up valve number 3, on.
Yeah.
Open LV tank cutout valve, bypass valve, ensure pressure equalizes across the valve. Ace HF valve 43.
At the beep, the time was 0400. Yay, it's early. Pressure equalized.
Pressure equalized. Open. The first open push button to the LV tank cutout valve. Ace HF 43. First, open push button to open LV tank cutout valve. Ace HF 14. Cross tank. Deep valve operator.
So verify that it's actually opening. In fact, we just heard that second clunk.
HV tank cut out bypass valve, HHF V2.
What does the EOSS say?
And it says HHF V2.
Alright, very good.
Pressure equalized. Depress, open push button, open high pressure tank, cut out valve, HHF V1. HV tank, deep valve operator. Open position.
Anybody higher ranking than the hypo? make sure you wait till the valve opens.
Make sure you wait till it's open.
Top safety is out of position. All right. No reason why it shouldn't be.
You know, the crazy thing is, they tell you to make sure it's an auto, but even if she had to,
is this the fun part?
Yes. Sucks. Open main pump straight in the cut valves.
Main pump.
Main pump 9/8 HFE 14. Main pump 10/8 HFE 14.
This is the fun part. The valve at. There it is. All right. Valve 15. It's the same steps. Hate that noise, man. Too.
Start push button, ensure motor has reached full speed. Base main pump, start stop control. Base main pump, start stop control. Number 10.
Thank you. Oh shit, yeah. It leaks a little bit. Stop, right?
Yes.
Okay, good.